I'm out at the house on Wolfgang. The seller was kind enough to let me come over today. So in the front door here, right to the left, you've got this great mudroom. Lots of storage, washer and dryer. And additional little, using it as a tuning center, looks like. But lots of space here. And then the garage is packed full of stuff that they probably just moved out of the house while they're selling it. So back into the entrance here. You come into the great room. You've got powder room here. It's been nicely redone. So you've got your great room. Just green belt out to the back, some nice views here. Kitchen, dining area, got a little desk set up in the corner, and nice deck off of this kitchen, dining room, and living area. So you do have homes on both sides of you here, but out to the back. Just trees. So, back to the dining and kitchen area. So this looks like it's all been redone. Nice Viking stove and oven there. Little vegetable sink in the island. Lots of storage, wine refrigerator, and got a little family room, could be an office, could be a bedroom. There's no closet, but you could use it for that. And you've got, oh, this barn door is great. One of these sliding barn doors here to close this off. Nice hardware. So if you go through this room, you've got an additional bedroom here. It's one of the kids' rooms. Closet there. Looks like they took the doors off. And some storage here. Full bath. Nice tile trim on the window. Heater here. A little bit of storage. Put in a tankless and you gain a whole closet there. So under the stairs, little desk setup. And from this doorway here, you're back into the great room. Of rustic wood, the floors as well, really nice, nicely done. So they've got this piece that kind of separating the room here. I probably would remove that. And up the stairs, you've got your additional bedroom here, colorful. Is that out across the street from the house? Nice size room. A couple bunk beds. And full bath here that could use some updating. Tile and trim in here is decent, but that vanity could be replaced. Little closet here that they just threw a cabinet in. Additional closet in the hallway here. And into the master. Nice sized room. Does have the angled ceilings here. They've got their kid in here with them. And the view from the master is out to the back to all that nice green belt. Oh, hot tub. And here into the master bath. Down the hall here, so some nice separation. Got a nice size closet. And the master bath. Nice soaking tub here. Double vanity. Got another dresser in here. Got lots of kids. Need lots of storage. And large shower. So nice size master bath. Again, a lot of the rustic wood in here. And back down the hall. So you've got master and an additional bedroom up here, the full bath. So two bedrooms up. Bedrooms up, one bedroom down here, and then the additional family room.